guys, this is me from the Netherlands, and in the future this third vlog starts with videos from Offroute Festival, which is where I got the sweater from. I didn't film any intro there, so I didn't want to start the vlog with just music and you having no idea what the fuck is going on. So the vlog starts with Offroute Fest. I hope you enjoy the videos and yeah, and enjoy the rest of the vlog.
If it, if it, yeah, yeah, if it, if it, yeah, hey, if it.
After Offroute fast drinks in Seoul. Second one is Long Island. So today is a really rainy day and we just sat down in Myeongdong at the Seoul Bang once again because bingsu is one of the best things in Korea. And we got this one. It's like the original flavor and then with macarons. So excited! We're back in Myeongdong eating street food. Look at this meat. Is it good? And I have this egg thing, which is amazing. Oh, really excited to start round two of food tour. It's still rainy though, so yeah. Finally have a baked potato, like the way they ate it in Monster X-ray, so I'm really excited. It's really busy today, even though it's raining, but the rain has stopped and everyone's still walking with their umbrellas. Yay! We're once again drinking beer and we ordered chicken and we got this white beer. It's from Craft Hunt. Really recommend the place. We're in Hongdae again, walking around. Hongdae is really our favorite place. Once again, I'm a bit too late. The burger is already gone. Sad. But how was it? How was it? Oh. We're at Loco's burger tent, so yeah, it was amazing. We're sitting down in this cute cafe which is called Sky Rabbit, having some drinks. He has a taro bubble tea and I have a Sky cold brew, and it's really sweet. And if you look over here, you can see Hongdae Performance Street. So that's really cute. Oh, look at this huge green tea blueberry ice cream. We ate a lot, but still we're gonna eat this. How are you feeling?